Thomas Green Clemson. Scientist, engineer, diplomat, planter, painter, musician, and indeed a dreamer. Was a legitimate 19th century Renaissance man who was destined to be one of the great personalities in the history of the state of South Carolina.